Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai. What happened to you?
Nothing.
What? Something. Maybe it's smooth. You smell it. Clean.
I was wondering if you'd notice. Haven't felt this good since the Mongols invaded.
It was no simple.
All my goods are useful.
Like I did in my youth. Stronger. Healthier.
And more confident, too. We should do it. The Tito's fight.
My lord.
You think he's real?
Of course he's real. A real man, not a dead spirit. Impossible.
He murders men in their dreams, wears armor made from shadows of victims.
We are outnumbered, not outmatched.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yedikar peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yedikar, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Better force their retreat.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga. Where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company.
Captured by the Khan for weeks.
We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid.
Here!
You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island, and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Notsake. Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
You've done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice, and for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
Won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head.
To
together.
And personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima! Today we defeat Khotun Khan! Retake Castle Shimura! And drive the Mongols from our home! To victory!
Kill them all! Back down! Fight!
Yeah.
them, or Volpina settle!
Kill them all!
Don't want any surprises.
Japanese dogs! This gate will not open for you!
Face them as a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
That tower! They'll block our advance!
This is your challenge, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon, with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire!
Stay close.
Hold your position. Hold for time. Take the Huatra. yours! Push forward!
Aim at the Mongols. Clear path.
On the path up to the bridge.
I see them.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Your uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You are the only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Everyone to the bridge!
Tsushima!
Tsushima!
Drive them back to the sea!
Kill them all!
Thank you. that gate! Lord Sakai! You will fire on them from above!
Yuna! We need your bow!
Right behind you!
Warriors! Break through that gate! Lord Sakai! We will fire on them from above!
Yuna! We need your bow!
Right behind you!
Look! The bridge! They're falling back!
The Khan wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone. The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! No. We're finished.
Lord Sakai.
Of you, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Norio.
Never, my lord.
Jin.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died. But I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
I'll make it green brighter than the sun. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
You have my thanks.
May your steel bring good fortune.
I have no way to strengthen your armor. Strong and as rooted as Mount Kubara.
Lord Sakai.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
Hunt down every last.
I'll try.
Breathe. Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much Wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolf's bane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
Thank you.
Take out the guards quietly, and I can scout from the top floor.
Chiharu!
Here, you!
Sakya, erik nasty. Tent negum back.
Take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
Sonor Serum's day.
What? Who do you think to have that?
Take out the guards quietly, and I can scout from the top floor.
Negium Jacinta.
And Negum Ben,
huh? Alteric!
That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them.
Hey, Arvo. Yushbaku Polota.
What's that, sir?
A garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path. Now to reach their feast and poison their drinks.
Thank you.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Now to wait.